Let's do this. I'm hearing, hearing read in turn here and read reports that people are getting bored with this. And they're not finishing it. I don't know
Look
if that's
at the
true.
Size of this mine. Loudgok, where are you?
It just seems like it's a pretty long game. And there are lots of quests. And I've still got 9 quests to do. And if you do all those quests, I can see where it takes a while.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Renrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
I've got a buddy that played it twice.
This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine.
He loves it, and I enjoy it. So I really don't know.
How nice of you to stop by.
Kill him before he rats me out. We'll see. I mean, I chose Hufflepuff because he said that. Because everybody else is picking the two major ones. The hell do I get in here? Oh, that'd be hell. This should look pretty cool.
The time in the driver's seat this time. How deep will this take me?
Renrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Nobody. It's moving by itself. That was a little disappointing. I was wetting the green cat bank. Sure. Well, obviously not the bank, but you know. However, some of these quests, they're kind of long, and I've told you I don't have a like how they do the quest. I want to be able to play the quest straight through.
I wonder where these pipes go.
So that adds some length when you go do a half hour with a quest, and you have to stop and wait for Poppy, and you gotta do their half iron quest and stop and wait for Natty. So I feel people there. To a lot of bitching. Let's see. What was that noise? No, I don't think I'm going to get a double bunch of Christos talents. Not that I try and do these dueling feats out of the way, but sometimes
if they're there, why not?
Is that a troll? Is that what I'm hearing? Can I jump up there? Yeah, I didn't think so. Really like how you throw stuff.
Rebellion.
And around, perhaps? I'm guessing you can jump up there. But hopefully, because that's the thing, that's the only place to go. Well, I guess I shouldn't have. Let's see what's up here first. We're already here.
Revelio.
Push it real good. Just go down the damn hole, will ya? Are you serious? That was blocking me. No, literally standing on top.
Revelio.
Yeah, there's that damn troll. Hello? I can see if I can knock off one or two of these things right battle those damn trolls. You're the troll right on my ass. Oh, that didn't help. Who else are close to me? Or whatever your name is. Just in case. Remember, he does do the third. Be quicker than that.
Thank you.
that did, but it still did 2 points. So. Check for any goodies real quick.
Revenia.
I was trying to pick them up on the way, but I had other stuff to worry about. Matters because I'm probably about full already. It's very irritating how much space you don't have or you need. Alright. I imagine Lodgog was captured or something. I'll use you to smack the other one.
No!
Oh, that was my fault.
You don't know that. I'm acrobatic from way back. Of a coward. Now you are blowing up, bitch.
Dead.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
Yeah, but I don't think Ranrock really gives a shit.
I'd better light these boilers if I'm not going to die.
I'd better use the right spell that would light the boilers. Alright, let's do some goody grabbing.
Before Lord Gog does.